like a chair dive. Apple stock continues to outperform expectations, mostly because they moved $54 billion to offshore accounts. Not paying taxes. That's the American way.
Oh, damn it. Hand me the charger.
You just used it.
But my battery is dead.
So is mine.
These things suck. Let's go complain.
Hi, I'm Greg. Are you interested in a phone watch or the new bigger mini medium iPad?
No, our phone's batteries keep dying and we want you to fix it.
Oh, I can't fix it, but our geniuses can.
How may we help you?
The batteries keep dying.
Diagnosing.
Finding solution.
You have to buy a new one.
But we just want the phones we paid for to work.
And our superior brain power is telling you to buy a new one.
But that's not fair.
We understand how frustrating it must be for you to not be geniuses like us.
But all your problems will be solved when you give money to Greg.
That'll be $1,000.
$1,000?
And you have to sign a 2-year contract.
Fuck you!
This is slavery!
We'll lock the door so they can't get out.
On the bright side, the new mini medium iPad is a lot bigger.
Cool!
Crap! The battery just died.